싫어하겠는데 이거? 싫어했다. 아 근데 아이언이 좋긴 하다. 오케이 들어야죠. 아 근데 앞 어디 상자 없나? 어 다 돌렸네 이거. 요거 마무리 줄게요. 뒤쪽 한번 살펴보고. 이게 뭐야 이거. 칠하지 말고 살릴 거면 지금 바로 살리라고 하네요. 저런 퍽 있으면 재밌을 것 같아요. 심심하진 않겠네. 안녕하세요. 아, 내가 몰랐네. 아, 여기 별로 안 좋다. 빙글빙글 지형이 의외로 되게 안 좋은데요. 왜 안 썰었냐고요? 폐기에 놀란 거지. 톱으로 썰라고 하다가 망치로 썰라고 하다가 톱으로 썰라고 하다가 어 뭐야 이거 앞에 누가 있는데? 어? 하다가 못 썬 거지. 뇌절한 거예요 한마디로. 자 소리 안 들리거든요. 그렇지 그렇지.
16 이상 환자가 엄청 많더라고요. 저는 제가 플레이할 때 본 것만 4개. 역시 갓겜.
역시 갓겜이다. 이거 유사 환자예요 이거. 이거 조심해야 됩니다 이거. 어 3픽 즉실. 일단 치료부터 치료부터. 버그 엄청 많다고? 버그는 양반이지. 치료줄게. 발정이 돌린 사람이 아깝다. 나 이대로 가면은 마이너스 1점 가고. 잡혔어.
Enjoy. Let's cut him to ribbons.
자, 여기 누가 있을게요.
Treasures of the ages.
Welcome to the howling abyss.
조금만 발전기 돌리고.
Finally a customer.
여기로 오면 답이 없거든. 아마 없겠지 아마.
Pandemonium follows me everywhere I go. It's like a puppy I once found.
넘버원?
I will rest when our homelands are restored.
This now, sir, Shuri.
Dance like your life depends on it.
This'll be a slaughter.
On my wings. Winter wind, God.
Cut off their heads! If that doesn't work, throw them into the abyss!
Welcome to the Howling Abyss. Let's
Minions
soar.
Have spawned. Gauntlet.
sigil. Forever watchful. Winter wind guides.
Let me know if you see it. An enemy has been slain.
Never pick me. The black rose shall bloom once more.
In carnage, I bloom like a flower in the dawn.
Thank you.
stage is beneath my tact, but I shall elevate it.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss. Minions have spawned.
This art is a compulsion. I cannot resist it. My critics are usually.
Shut down. Life has been slain.
I never hurt anyone. It is the performance that kills. Icon doesn't have to I just chose to create my own.
Oh,
I serve a discerning clan.
This is where the final stand took place.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
They held out for days. So many Iceborn died. But we kept on fighting. We climbed over the bodies of our fallen to press the attack. The Watchers still wouldn't
Minions
die.
Minions have spawned.
Hear your tracks.
Awaken, and you'll feel. scene.
Yeah. So as long as I can remember, there's always been two options for cooling your CPU. You could either A, water cool, or B, air cool. That's it. Never really been any other option. But what if there was? What if you could do, say, both? What if I could water cool this air cooler? Would that even work? We're gonna find out. So let me show you the plan, because I don't know if this is gonna actually work out, but I'm gonna show you what my plan is and then we can see how it turns out in the end. So here we go. So this is a 3D PDF of the idea that I have floating around in my head where we try to water cool this 212 Evo. And the idea is to build kind of like a glorified fish tank around said air cooler, where the water will come in from one side, pass through the cooling array and out the other side. I might add a divider right here just to keep water from skeeting over the top, but for the most part, this is it. That's the idea. And this is kind of the detailed plan here. So I think the best way to go about this is to build this bottom part first, because this is going to slide over the cooling block, and then we're going to fix it to the bottom side of the cooling fins, and then we're going to build this tank around it. And that's it. Will it work? I don't know. Are we going to try? Of course. Okay, so it's been a couple days. We had some issues trying to cut the acrylic. Originally, I was trying to cut this with a jigsaw, and well, when you try to cut light gauge acrylic with a jigsaw, it tends to crack easy, so I had to get a different tool. We've made the bottom plate so far, and this is the idea here is we're gonna slide this over the cooling block here, the cool plate. I gotta do some work here to open it up, and it's gonna just sit flush to the bottom of this last aluminum fin, and we're gonna try to glue it in place using a silicone glue. And then we're gonna build the rest of the box around, so let's maybe get that to fit better. Okay, so now we've got all of our shapes cut out. We need to do our best to make sure that all the edges are as smooth as possible and try to make them, you know, as flat as possible. So when we glue these together, we don't have any leaks, because leaks are bad. So what I've done is I've kind of run this X-Acto knife down the edge here, try to shave off any little pieces that are sticking out. And obviously, I've been using the sandpaper to try to square up all these edges. So it's
Will you
flat
prove
top.
Worthy?
Probably essentially, not. You know, we're just going to make an acrylic fish tank.
Fortune doesn't favor fools.
Who makes acrylic fish tanks all the time? You understand how to make a little plastic tank. So try to get everything squared up and flattened out. So I've cleaned all these pieces with a little bit of isopropyl alcohol to get all the dust and everything off them. I got all the edges as flat as I can. And the way we're going to try to connect everything together is using look at that.
Oh,
we got a leak. Those are the heat pipes. So the only leak that I could see appeared to be coming out around one of these heat pipes. It was only a few drops, but it only takes a few drops to make my motherboard a brick. So what I'm gonna do is just take the bottom of this thing in silicone, and then we're... So far, so you can see, if I look through the tank, I can see, you know, if you look out on the horizon, you can see heat waves rising off the road.
Everybody dies. Some just need a little help.
完全看不出来是那个东西吧，我觉得。但是我无所谓了，我已经盖这么多个的感觉了，我觉得做醉的事。
诶、欸、我的叉叉还歪掉。哎呀，你是强制转移吗？还是
完蛋了？
强制转移吗？还是
会强制？
哦不，我真的不妙。
强制
会强制？
强制？
为什么要调强制？
再见。
啊！完了！
这是什么？
这什么东西呀、啊？
然后我是要干嘛？
我可以推，我可以大概知道他盖一半的这件事情。
嗯，要拿你的命名牌去命名那只猪，
一样不要把它打死。
啊，这有时间限制吗？
这是什么啊？
哦，
这不对
啊！
这什么？
这个猜不出来啊，好难哦！
这什么？
哇，太难了！
我觉得我弄得很好吧，我在想。
这个吧，
这只能用直觉去猜了耶，我这个。
然后我一样取名字，然后放在桌上。
哎，右键哦，右键桌。
好，
其实这个感觉蛮可爱的。
To the howling abyss.
For Piltona!
I have all manner of marvelous things.
Reflects your torment! Some call it magic.
Now!
Infinity killing spree.
Nothing but the finest.
Has been slain.
everybody dies. Some just need a little help. Everybody dies. Some just need a little help.
Rules are made to be broken. Like buildings. Or people.
Dreaming. I'm a Star Guardian now.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss. Minions have spawned.
Star Guardian tab.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
almost feel guilty about this.
enemy is legendary.
item.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
Magic. Short fuse. Good afternoon, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Happy Friday. Can you believe it's Friday? I feel like it's a Thursday today. I don't feel like it's Friday. Are we absolutely sure that it's definitely Friday today? It feels like a Thursday, and I don't know why. But happy Friday to you all. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Welcome. How are we all on this... fine Friday. It definitely is Friday. It feels like Thursday, and I don't know why. Yeah, I don't know why. Really weird. Really weird. Really weird. Really weird. But yes. Good afternoon, though, folks. Guys, Oddly, Spackyong, and Dude4286. There you go, three gifted subs from Mr. Cleveland to start the day off. Thank you very much. And he's gifting one to Captgirt as well. Oh, we're gonna have a sub train to start the day off. Thank you very much, Cleveland, again to Captgirt as well. Am I flying across the pond at the end of the month? Just do exclamation mark schedule and you'll see everything. You can see exactly when I'm streaming and when I'm not streaming. And a gifted sub to Sam as well. A definite gifted sub bomb. Is that five? One, two, three, four, five. That is five. Oh, and I think it may be six now. Gifting subs to... I tell you what, I'll wait until they all come through and then I can do the mask or something. We've got Cleveland again gifting a sub to Sam6423. We've also got Cleveland gifting another sub to RM2242. And we've also got Britt back with the 4 months in a row. Cleveland as well. Thank you very much. Oh my god. What a way to start the Friday.
Greetings.
What a way to start the Friday.
Come to Mundo.
Good afternoon, everybody. Sunbomb in style. Again, that's 99 gifted subs. Soaring Gamer. Is there going to be the wild three figures, though? Us all. No, there it is.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
Cleveland, thank you for gifting us up to Soaring Gamer and number 100. Mr. Sam Turner, 100. There you go, 100 gifted sub. That deserves a lot of emotes spam in the chat.
Minions have spawned.
3 months in a row and 6 months in total. Thank you.
I'd prefer a battle of wits, but you're unarmed.
Thank you very much indeed. Who was that who left that message? It was Britt. Thank you, Britt. Oh my god, there we go.
Smaller than the diagram.
Thank you.
An enemy has been slain.
Diagram. Thank you.
Yeah. Always trust your spirit.
Quest accepted.
Regret opposing me.
I love two snuff and got me an ace machine.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss. Vengeance. Minions have spawned.
Yeah.
An enemy has been slain.